Reset your Galaxy Buds Life setting back to the default on Samsung Galaxy S24 Ultra. While you are wearing your Galaxy Buds Life, go to the app screen. Find the Wearable app. To find the app quickly, tap the search bar at the top of the screen. And then type the app name. Tap the app to open it. If this app doesn't display your Galaxy Buds Life, tap the three horizontal line icon and then select your Galaxy Buds Life. Tap earbud setting. Tap reset. A pop-up appears to inform you that doing this will reset all your earbud setting back to their default. To continue the process, tap reset. Okay, thank you for watching. Please help to like and subscribe. Have a nice day.